These are the squeaker pillows. So these can be used as a comedy gag in your performance. So this is a round shaped squeaker pillow. It's a double voice. The operation is very simple. To create sound, you have to press it, and when you release it, it will give you another sound. So these are very much useful in front of kids. While you're performing in front of kids, you can put this inside your shoe or somewhere where you can put a pressure on it. And whenever you call any small kid on the stage, you just act like you touch their nose and it will give you one sound. If you can touch their ears, it will give another sound. So this type of sounds are really popular in kids' performance actually. So you can use this to make a different sound while performing the trick. Even you can just take a magic wand. When you touch the magic wand, it will make a sound. So like that, you can use it in different ways. We do have another variation in this. It's called pump-shaped squeaker pillow. So this is a pump-shaped squeaker pillow. This is also same working. When you press it, it will give you sound. When we release it, it will give another sound like this. So you can put it in your hand. You can put this part clear, empty over here. Now you hold it in your hands, and whenever you tap on anyone's shoulder like this, it will make a sound. When you release it, it will make another sound. So like this, you can touch and release it. So this can be also used to create different type of sound. So these are available. Both of these are available in pack of 3. Check out our website for more details about this squeaker pillow.